I live in the city. In an apartment above the cloud left by the blast. I'm one of the lucky ones. One morning, I woke to find that my head was no longer attached to my body. I'm not dead, but who could call this a life? So I did what I had to do, in a world of freaks and subhuman creatures. I became the Chumscrubber.